And a warm welcome. Anticipation levels are high. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And teammates to play it to. Not messing around with that clearance. And thwarted there following the cross. And a chance for him on the flank. Estrada. Aluko. Crossing opportunity. Estrada. Defensive excellence there. Well, they fancy a short one. Alert defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Davids. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. He's given it away. Well, from one flank to the other, but overhit. Really getting stuck in defensively. On and on he goes. And just slightly offside. Estrada. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. The attacking options appear plentiful. Are they going to forge ahead? Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, strongly fisted away. Struggling to keep the ball. Just the clearance that was called for. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Jay. And he's clear his lines. Donald. Maguire. Interception to snuff out the danger. Oh, surely. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Estrada. Untidy in possession. And it might be. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Donald. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Now, what can they do from here? Well, good hands there from the keeper. Now he must favour the cross. That ball was put into the right area, but no one able to capitalise. And they need to get tighter. Great opportunity! Pivotal moment defensively. It is to be a throw-in. And he read it well. Gianni. Now a decent position. Space and time for the cross. Thumped clear. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Promax. And using his strength to shield the ball. Crossing opportunity. Able to deal with the threat. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Could be a chance to break here. Can they keep it going? Long way out this. J. Promax. Getting in there to take it away. Maguire. Gianni. And the cross is very much on. And they deal with the threat this time. J. And the cross into the middle. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Estrada. Promax. And a strong tackle. And a useful cross. And a struggle to get it away properly. Is it going to be? And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that. It's a poor clearance. And suddenly, the ball's in the back of the net.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, flinging himself at it. Delivering it. And beyond the last defender, offside. Sam, showing considerable guile. This could be the equaliser. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Can they hit on the break? A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Crossing possibilities. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And the short option preferred. And now they have the ball back. And into the last 20 minutes. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Gianni, Maguire, takes the shot, and a goal! Calls for celebrations again, two in front.
Well, this deserves another look. Just see the bend he gets on the ball. That's a great bit of skill and an excellent goal.
So, 2-0 now. Fifteen minutes left for play. Davids. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Vital intervention. Playing it in. Victory more or less guaranteed now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. A foul, but advantage played. He's given it straight to the opposition. Davids. Will he play it in? And the counter-attack is on. Options available. All hands on deck. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, the timing was nearly perfect with that header. And he's beaten him here. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Well, an ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Fruitful looking attack. And a good looking ball. Can they keep it out? Well, she tried to hit the target, but just failed. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was...
Is it going to be? And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener and now they have it. Takes the shot. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. Playing it in,